sit at my desk, fluorescent black, drawing a picture of the perfect moment. I saw it once on a grand avenue that stretched into